Okay, we're gonna play a map by Cannonball. It's an E3 M7 level. Anyway, he says it's fairly difficult, so we'll see how it goes. What are we doing here? We're loading the WAD with the wrong IWAD, as per usual. That's what I do here. Okay, here we go. Holy crap. This is big. Oh. Oh dear, that's a cyber. Okay, well, I don't really want to fight a cyber. Just go ahead and start saving. Hey, I see you in the darkness. So much for that shotgunner. Oh shit, another one? Oh shit, there's pinkies everywhere. I guess we can go this way instead, see what happens. Let's not push that button yet. Slime. Oh wait, I have a rocket launcher. Should I go in here? I don't think I should. I don't think that's the move. So what we need to do is just annihilate these dudes quickly. Okay. So what we need to do is get this cyber to infight with the barrel. Oh! That's a cyber killing device right here. Oh, shit. Oh my god! Okay then. This doesn't hurt. So let's see if we can get through this. Oh. Oh, this feels like a Doom 2. Feels like I wish I had a super shotgun, but I know there's not one of those coming. On. Ow. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay. Well, we got a plasma gun out of that deal. Not that we need it. What we need is that BFG. That was a rocket whizzing past my head. No. Yep. Come on, fight the Baron. Jeez. Or fight the Spectre and get stuck. I'm gonna run. So what we gonna do? Oh, dude. We all knew that wasn't gonna happen. I wish I had more health. Oh, they're both up here now? Oh boy. I don't know how I feel about that. Shotgunners. Oh, why did I pull the trigger? Oh, wait, they're going for the cyber barrel? Okay. We got time. We got space. Let's use the rockets. Oh no, that's not gonna work. Oh shit. Okay, we gotta do this. That's right. Oh, don't bite me, don't bite me. That medikit bad. I needed that medikit bad. You pick up a medikit. You didn't pick up a medikit that you really needed. Okay, there's a cyber down here with me now. Shit. We gotta be firing earlier. Let's do a cheesy save like that. Fuck, that hurts. Okay. Oh my god, the cyber's coming. He's coming. I gotta get out of here. Barons? I heard barons. I don't know where, but I heard them. I still got no keys. I see an invuln up there. Should I just dump the cells I have into these guys? Okay, I like this position. I can make them get rid of all these barons. Maybe I should just do one of these. God, those are decent. Well, one of those shots was decent, but I'm not gonna cut it. I don't know where the other... There must be another switch somewhere. Hello. Goodbye. Right? Another switch somewhere? There must be. Okay. I must have missed something somewhere. Maybe I missed a key somewhere? Hi, buddy. I didn't want to do that. Hi. Fuck! I keep going down here. There's nothing down there. Feels like there's another switch somewhere. Okay. Let's do this again, except this time. Yeah, okay, it's right here. Jeez. Armor? Yay, armor. Ammo, dead shotgunners, health, what more could I ask for? A big fight, maybe? Ouch. I'm gonna stand right here. I gotta shoot. I'm really worried about not being ammo efficient enough, though. Where am I? Okay. What if I just do that? Huh? What then? What if I do that? And then I do this. How am I alive? Okay, what are we gonna do? I'm gonna do this. Shit, fuck. We're not gonna do that. Okay. Is this gonna work? Is being super aggressive gonna work? It might. I have to kill both of them, there's no way. There's no way to live on this platform if I don't. I have to get on the other side of them too. I can't believe I survived that rocket. I didn't need to load, but... Oh my god! This is probably not the intended method. I just walked into that. Holy crap, I did it. Oh, you can go back? Or maybe that's what one of those switches did, actually. Where's that cat guy? Hey, buddy. So I pushed both the buttons. Got... Oh. Yay! I got a key. What's all this? Oh, this is the start. I see. This map is cool. This is a hell of a Doom 1 map. Can I walk up this? That is the thumbnail. Nice. Oh no. We need rad suits now? What's going on with this? Oh, this is blue key locked, I see. Oh. I was supposed to grab red suit, but I didn't. Should have grabbed that red suit. You fool. Might as well just blow myself up. Okay. Let's just do this. Don't need that. Want that. Nope, running around aimlessly is not gonna work. Run around purposefully. Maybe I should scrape backwards? Oh shit. Oh, of course! Why wouldn't it be that? Okay, well, I made it through. What? Did I miss half the level? Or did I just miss a bunch of secrets? Here we go. Get some health. Get loaded up. Oh yeah, there's... Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. That's a lot of ammo. That's a heck of a lot of ammo. It's gonna be Cyber City down here, I bet. Just let these guys file in. And hold down the button to win. Oh god, invasion of the meat monsters. Ugh. Oops. What do I do here? Should I just fry the pinkies? Scary to use. god, I'm gonna run out of ammo. Oh god, bust through, bust through! Not gonna happen. What if I just rush these switches? Huh? What then? Don't get cornered. Stay loaded. There's no switch on this side. How did that cyber get up there? Bust through! Oh, I almost got through. Let's just grab this. Screw it. Stupid-ass peaches. What am I stuck on? I'm stuck on the wall on something. Okay. There is a lot of caco in here. I really want those cacos to infight the cybers. I think that'll kill them. I think that'll be enough to kill the cybers. I'm honestly willing to eat one rocket if it means I get the infight started. Maybe I should just do this. No, that's not gonna work. Well, let's try one more time. Oh, fuck. There's so many pinkies. I don't know what to do. I really don't. Supposed to try to thin them out with this? I can't. There's no way. This is a number 7 fight. For sure. I can't see. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, man. I really don't. I really don't know. Way! Ugh, what am I supposed to do? This is like, this is super gambly, I would say. I don't know what to do. There must be some way. Should I just stay out here? Fuck! Track of everything. What the hell? Sorry. I need the cybers to infight is what I need. Get the fuck out of my way! Ugh. I mean, honestly, am I supposed to stay out here? That's what it feels like? But... cells! Shit. 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 I don't know, man. This fight is a little too much. Don't you think? I don't have a fucking clue what I'm supposed to do about this mess. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Not out here. Fuck off. That's what that switch does. On it? Up, up. Go! Okay, fuck off! Go up! Go up! 1, 2, 3. What is this? What is... Oh my God. I'm really not a fan of this, I gotta tell ya. Oh, fuck. 1, 2, 3. Oops. What the fuck is this fight? This is ridiculous. Okay, I have to grab cells before pulling the trigger. Get off the platform. Oh, come on. No, get stuck. Get stuck, asshole. Get stuck. Or die. That's the worst too. I think there should, to be honest, I wouldn't even change the monsters. I would just put more cells in this, is what I would do. I guess if you want it to be super hard, then that's one thing. Really take the edge off if there were another like 300 or 400 cells down below. That's gotta be the exit switch. Whew. No secrets. Well, you know, if I had found the secrets, maybe that would have helped me a lot. Yeah, we probably would have. Still though, beautiful level. Like, wow, the architecture is amazing in it. That last fight, I don't know what to say about that last fight. It's not really my style, but if you want to take, actually, the way I balance HMP, I usually don't change the monsters. I just add more ammo. I think if you were to just add more cells on HMP, that would still be a really fun fight. Because that was the only thing. If I could run through those barons and hold down the trigger for longer, I probably could fry my way through that stuff. But you've got it fine-tuned, so it's pretty damn tough to do anything in that fight. Like, wow. Anyway, this whole level is just running from cybers. What a level. What a level. Anyways, thanks for watching, and thanks for submitting this in my thread, Cannonball. This was fun to play. Oh, yeah. Okay, anyways, thanks for watching, and thanks for requesting this in my thread. See you later.